the U.S.-Cuba team tries something extremely risky. Dive Master Noel will attempt to catch and hold a large silky shark with his hands, bringing it to the scientists for tagging.
I think we're at a point where we want to give Noel a shot and see what he can do and see if he can produce these large sharks for us so that we can get our satellite tags out.
These sharks are really big. Not sure he can keep a hold of them.
These sharks are bigger than the men in the water. Every movement needs to be calculated precisely as the sharks circle the dive team.
Noel, try that one. That's a big female.
He's got one. He's got a shark. It's a nice fish.
Yeah, it is a nice fish. That's a big shark.
Noel makes his move.
Did he get one? Holy, he's got it. He got one.
Silkies are not used to people, so they may not see the crew as a threat. It's the one advantage Noel has.
He's pulling it up. He's pulling. Oh, man. I don't know if he's going to be able to do this.
Noel knows too well what the bite of a silky feels like. He needs to be steady.
Try that one. Lost it.
Noel cannot get a grip with the silky's smooth skin.
Not sure if this is gonna work.
There's that one, look at that. That's the one we need. That is the
big
one
mama.
We need.
That's a big female.
Got one coming
calm
up there.
Down.
All right, boys.
Big one?
Yeah, it's a big one.
Big girl.
I got him down now.
Look at that.
Oh, he's got another one. Quick, let's measure her. Careful, careful. You gotta work fast. Scalpel.
In Noel's hands is a remarkably sedate 9-foot shark.
Stay with it, guys.
They did it!
This is the first time a satellite tag is attached to a shark in Cuba, and the first time no restraint is used.
Excellent.